Oh man, it's been so long, but welcome back. We're Reductus, I am Volt. That's right, the only one here. I don't know, I just figured like I should finish this LP at least. We've been dead for like a while again. Also too, oh no, I read the book! we've been dead, god dang it, I picked up that one dumb ability. And I was like, oh, I want to check this out. Manipulative directional. Bone toss. Chase arrow. Why did I still have bone? Oh, it's cheap. Chase arrow. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Die, Shovel Knight. Rest in peace. Hopefully my headphone audio isn't too loud to where y'all don't hear it. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. I like how we take like these long hiatuses every so like often. We'll be like, yeah, let's sit down and get some work done. And then whenever we do, we like get like we stay consistent with our work, but then we just stop for like a whole ass month. Which in this instance, oh fucking frog. I didn't even hit him. Did I? Could set toe down there, maybe. Anyway. It says anyway, does it continue with subject? But yeah, we take these long breaks for no other reason because we all kind of get lazy or procrastinate. There we go. The American lifestyle. Also, too, you can only hit those stupid toads when they jump with the sword. Masochist you down. Oh shit! Oh. Oh okay. Oh god damn it. I was. Ooh, what's this? Critical ring. Critical ring. We about to hit them red crits, yo. A ring that increases the likelihood of critical hits. Yo, fat bet. Ring that amplifies restored property. Yeah, that's pretty good. Defense to intelligence. It's damage though, but also more damage. Just don't get hit, am I right? Yeah. Screw it. Test so you can see me with pretty ass face. God. Damn! And if you remember correctly, we were kind of lost in the previous episode. So we might do a few. God dang it, frogs! We're toads. We are fucking toads. Yeah, we're. I hate these background tokens because you can't hit them. And I think this is the area. Oh god! Fucking bad. I think this is the area where I got stuck swimming. God damn, bro! Showing up out of nowhere like, on me. See, I've been this way already, and I think I've came to a dead end. Oh, shit, demons, shovel knights. Ooh, that crit ring's not bad. Crit ring? Crit ring. Fucking toads have evasion rate 99. Oh shit, I did it. I got a shovel. It sucks. Don't worry, I got two already. Sloosh. There's that deep dank area again. Nothing up here, nothing around here. Very nice. Although the birds are very resilient to magic, apparently. Ooh, that back hit. I already got that chest up there, by the way. Yeah, fuck. Fuck! There's been a recent update for this game because it's kind of buggy. Ooh, okay. Wonder if this is faster. Now I'm bad stop you, goddammit! Shit, get back here. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, where's it going? Shit. He evaded that long, I think he gets to, deserves to live. Oh, I've been all the way through here already, god damn it! Wait, I got an idea. I'm gonna go through the front, go all the way. Wait, pull the map. Zoom. I'm gonna go all the way through here. I don't remember what this is, a locked door. Go all the way through here again. Come down. Here's the waterfall. I wanna see if I can make it across here. Yeah, let's try that. I put a stupid thing. Put a stupid fucking marker. There we go. Alright. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Goddamn frog. Spanked by a frog. Okay. Stuck that one time. Chest. Alright. Wait. Okay. I thought that fire for a second wasn't on the torch, but it was like hovering there. Oh, you gotta be... Okay. Wow. All that for a curry dish. Nice. It's not nice. Nice. course no secret, goddamn. Hello.
Benjamin, what are you doing here?
Oh, sorry. Right before I went whoosh, I remembered this huge waterfall I saw on me travels, and...
You want me to kick you?
I said I'm sorry. Can't we just try this again? Oh, thank you for bringing this.
Now remember, picture your house. Your house.
Oh, I'm not daft, you know. Before I go, let me give you this for helping me.
Should I assume that worked or not?
Oh, thank you. Because you got a little camp set up here. All right. Chair. Well, this is interesting. Let's get out of. Well, I guess that was that. Let's see here. I do got that train ticket thing. Let me show you. Equipment? No. Sorry. Pass plate. Relic. Required to pass through demon's entry gate. So we could go all the way down there. No, let's do that. Alright, here begins this long-ass hallway. With these sexy little mamas. Oh! That dumbass dog. There. Finally, a new area. Oh, it's
Wait, I didn't come here to fight.
Then you should not have come at all. But our clash may have to wait.
This train.
May you catch on quickly. I have business further ahead. I find myself at odds with the powerful witchery driving these carriages.
Surely nothing a man of your ability cannot handle.
I already conducted a search inside. But there is an area I cannot pass because of the sorcery it requires.
Ah. Well, it just so happens I have business ahead as well. Does this mean we have a truce?
For now.
Oh, there's cutscene. Interesting. I hope no one saw that. Oh shit! Time to vent. So I feel a certain amount of frames drop. No, what is with this?
Myself and my shadow.
I cut my sword right here. What's that?
Miriam, get on this train. Miriam, get on this train.
Neat. Flying dagger. Throw a dagger. Gotcha. Jeez. Nope, we gotta go.
Miriam, get this open.
Oh, do we get to fight with some Yatsu? Hell yeah! I have no idea how I do stuff like that.
My thanks.
Save your thanks. I didn't do it for you.
Fine. But I owe you all the same. You are a fierce one, Shardbinder Miriam.
Alright, so that was that. Let's move forward a little bit, shall we? Behind the enemy and attack their blind side. Oh, gotcha. Amwaiwa. Damn. Swordbreaker and all that good stuff. Okay, awfully quiet here. Save station. Let's go and check out that assassin vest. Inventory. God, I'm stupid. It's equipment. Jeez. What is up with that descent, that defense? Increase the speed of your attacks. Oh. That's not bad. It's not bad at all. Ow. Alright, let's check out this level. What is it, a train yard? A train station level? Underground sorcery lab. This place feels very chaotic. Like, I'm getting, what is it, upside down castle vibes. Wait a second.
Oh, Miriam.
What are you doing here, Dominique?
Dominique? What are you doing here? Looking for Zangetsu. Have you seen him?
Yeah, you're just on a train.
Yes. We fought together aboard the train. Perhaps I misjudged his intentions. What? Zangetsu was with you. But that's... Is something wrong? I asked him to go to the underground sands, but he must have chosen to disregard that request. If you see him again, would you ask him to report back to me? All right. Alfred could spring a trap on any one of us at any time. I hope Zangetsu gets his priorities straight. Thank you, Miriam. And stay safe.
Hmm. Are you evil? Okay. Aw, no. Poisonous toads. Bane of my existence. Chair. It didn't hit. Toad hurt. Days and weeks have gone by, but despite my attempts to cultivate more crystals, the only way I've successfully proliferated it is with the original homunculus subject. I've tried transplanting the crystals into similar subjects, yielding the same pitiable results. I must be failing at remembering something. The crystal is whatever, across my subjects' bodies, like corruption. But the process is far too slow to amass enough crystal to summon Baal. As my superiors have asked, would require centuries. When I first discovered the crystal, it grew more quickly. How do I produce that? What am I doing wrong? Okay. I see. Damn it. Why is that thing over there? By the way, this is like kind of interesting soundtrack. It's not like the others, upbeat and kind of hype. Is that how you put it? Think you're gonna use a buddy? Sure, it's weird. There it is. Ooh, still too high. I'll be right back. Can you save? Actually save? Oh, I thought you could hand on the table. Watching an enemy boss be like some giant position. He acts like the old crystals. Ow.
Who are you calling slow?
Kinda weird to have a voice, not gonna lie. Reflector ray, traveling monks. Rays of light, you can reflect yourself off a wall to reach new areas. Sweet. Let me think. How do I? Favorite, there you go. Oh, that's kind of cool. So does it work off? Yeah, it does, but only at a certain range. So I'm guessing those little mirror things are what reset the range. What hit me? Oh, it's stupid fairy. No! Poison. Types of goodies now. Cursed ring. A ring that embodies all of the hatred in this world. Why would you wear it then? I kinda wanna wear it. A ring that increases attack power in proportion to the number of enemies you have slain. Yeah, that's not bad. Kinda wanna equip this and see what happens. Nothing. Alright, cool, neat. Interesting. Oh. Cursed? Oh my god. It's one of those areas. Ooh, bookshelf. Draw your sword's magical power and unleash it upon enemies. Warp gate unlocked. Only do it while you're grounded. Interesting. back up, which I can. Okay. God damn it. There we go. Interesting. Oh god. Keterus. Uh-oh. Damascus. Interesting. I thought we got that one. Oh, the Neko ears. Heck yeah. I kinda wanna farm that cat. No, no, it would probably just give me like a poison pillar or something like that. Awesome, now they pop open. Oh god damn it. Alright, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Right, die. This one is a chain. Ow. You know what? I think that was it. Is that this whole area? Yeah, it is. Okay, well, I guess we'll end it here. Yeah. Well, my name is Volt. Thank you for joining me on this really delayed episode, and I'll try my best to continue working on this. Alright, see you guys.